ফেব্রুয়ারির 21 তারিখ দুপুর বেলা রক্ত বৃষ্টি নামে বৃষ্টি কোথায় বরকতেরই রক্ত হাজার যুগের সূর্য তাপে জ্বলবে এমন লাল যে সেই লোহিতেই লাল হয়েছে কৃষ্ণচূড়ার ডাল যে Assalamu alaikum everyone, Zarin Tasim Priyam here again before you. And as I told you that February month is a month of sorrow because this is a month for Bengali language and also many language martyrs sacrificed their life for Bengali language in this month on the 21st of February 1952. So I already told you that we have five language martyrs. We know the names of only five language martyrs and I already talked about two of the language martyrs. Today, I'm gonna talk about the third language martyr, Abul Barkat. Abul Barkat was born in 1927 and he died on the 21st of February 1952. He was a very good student and he completed his BA in political science in the University of Dhaka. When he was doing MA in political science in the University of Dhaka, then Khaja Nazimuddin protested to the Bengalis and he declared that Urdu and only Urdu shall be the state language of Pakistan, as I told before. And in this case, they also raised 144 sections and told that if anyone breaks them, then they will be clearly shot dead. So, Abul Barkat was the student of Dhaka University and as you know, the students are very protestive, they have very braveness in their mind, so he could not tolerate and he started protesting against Pakistanis. On the 21st of February, he joined the rally where each and every student of Dhaka University, Dhaka Medical College, other institutions, also the general people protested for their mother tongue Bangla, that why cannot Bangla be a state language as well as Urdu. So, Abul Barkat joined the rally and as you know, the police were very, very reckless. They started killing people and they started shooting them and firing them. Abul Barkat was also shot on the second shot of the bullets. So, he was admitted to Dhaka Medical College but unfortunately, he died there as a language martyr. He was also buried in the Azimpur graveyard but unfortunately, his grave could not be found after a few years. But still, the contribution that martyred intellectual did for us, that language martyr did for us, we have to be grateful towards each and every language martyr because many people like Abul Barkat, like Abdul Jabbar, like Rafiquddin Ahmed, those whose names we do not know, those who are unknown, still those people did a lot for us. And you don't think that having a language, talking in a language is easy. Talking in a language is really, really tough and achieving a language is really, really tough. So, they achieved Bengali language and as a result in 1999, UNESCO declared this day, the 21st of February, as International Mother Language Day. Salute to all of the language martyrs and thank you everyone for watching this video until the end. I hope you guys will take care of your health. Bye-bye and keep your eyes on my next videos.
আপনার সন্তান আপনার কাছে
একটি স্বপ্ন
একটি প্রজন্ম
একটি বাংলাদেশ
হ্যাঁ দেশ গড়ার প্রত্যয়ে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হয়েছে বস বাংলাদেশ অনলাইন স্কুল
উই শেপ ফিউচার
ফর অ্যাডমিশন প্লিজ কল অর এসএমএস টু
0162000420